The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Mexico, weighing in at 200 pounds, the Gladiator Junior.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
And his opponent, from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 268 pounds, the great, the masked man of a thousand holds.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form. A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
See just how focused he is in this one, how prepared and ready he is to take on this challenge.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time at the PC, he expected this challenge and is ready for it.
Oh, right to the leg.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Setting him up for the
flatliner. Man, face first.
These consecutive attacks.
Watch out. Oh, no!
Brash decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error?
You have to wonder.
Dodges out of the way.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Oh, not to the belly.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Trying to take away that grip, that range of motion on that end.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Oh, look at this. I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
Penny predicament.
He needs a little more than that to end things this early.
He's heading back to the ring.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
All's fair.
Looking for the arm, looking for the arm.
Really working that.
I have no idea how.
Reverse counter, nice knee.
Uh-oh.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch. He's getting a little battered now.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Oh, just cranking the head.
And a carefully measured knee drop.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Oh, unloading a big kick to the back. Turning the momentum to his favor.
You have to give credit to the steady fight he's giving.
And a well-executed move we just saw there. Climbing to the top rope.
On the top.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
A completely ill-advised decision. Likely going to pay for it in the rest of this match.
Satellite DDT.
Guys,
look out, into the barricade.
have to protect your shoulders from hits like that. You don't want to compromise your ability to throw a punch or block in a hold.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Wrist lock applied. Oh, man, look at this power. Absorbing some tough hits now.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Not gonna think about picking up.
Makes the cover. Dying a two count there.
Still in it.
He saw that one coming. Snap suplex.
Great athleticism.
Determined to keep this matchup going.
And I think we just might see another lights pop.
Leaving nightlight on for him.
Makes a cover.
Oh, he gets the shot out before three.
I can't believe that this whole arena is in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
I think there is still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall.
To the stomach gives them separation.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Uh-oh, time to get dizzy.
Take over, Byron, I'm gonna be sick.
Superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Oh, counters right into the breadbasket.
Ducking out of trouble.
Ooh. Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Good golly, what a knee.
What are they doing here? And did you hear the impact of that?
Uh-oh.
Arm drag provides an escape.
Oh, man, low clothesline.
Ow, foot meet back.
He was
coming!
Northern lights bomb!
And a man
imagine if his own move leads to his downfall.
Crank in the head. Look at this. Snap suplex.
What are you waiting for? Get back in there.
You tell him, Saxton. And returning to the ring. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Big impact. Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Suplex. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Double arm lock. Wow. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the great, the masked man of a thousand holds.
He definitely got the job done tonight.
He's definitely a superstar to watch in the weeks to come. That was a spectacular performance.